Welcome everyone to the Full Game Walkthrough Series, episode 125. Today, we are in the wild, but we've already accomplished it, so what are we doing here? Well, last time, we had to defeat a whole bunch of people. Four death treants, I think that's what they're called, for wildfire. We had to collect some feathers, a lot of things. Finally, collected all of those. It definitely takes a little while. So we have to talk to Shane to get our stuff.
Raven feathers, wildfire ashes, and twisted branches? And what you be needing a cloak of raven shadows for? That moth-eating Atten, he's mashed me people for more than a score of years. He's offering a vow of peace. All right, but make sure both heads swear or we'll both be sorry. Here's your cloak.
Well, there you are. And I didn't leave a mark back there for some reason. I don't know why. I thought I did, but I didn't. It happens. But hopefully all of you are enjoying your first day of the month, November. We will be finishing Avalon this month, confirmed. these higher-up worlds will take longer, especially with new things coming out. Sometimes it's hard to balance everything. But yeah, Halloween. Yesterday I saw the Ouija board, whatever that movie's called. Definitely spooky. A lot spookier than Annabelle, which I saw. All I know is, if you like a good scare, I mean, it's a little bit intense, but well worth it. So I saw that, ate some candy. What else did I do? Posted the spooky vid. If you haven't seen that, check that out. I literally died. So yeah, Billy Brute. We're still in a spooky area, too. We'll get out of here soon enough. But I still like it.
Hey, went for it. I mean, of course, I'll keep my vow. What do you mean I have to promise for my other head, too? What trickery is this? Didn't I? Fine.
Well, there you are. Oh. Okay.
We vow never to harm a leprechaun again. We vow never to harm a leprechaun again. Happy?
Yes, I
You're
am.
You're up, this wizard. I won't forget that. Me either. I'll remember you fondly as
wow.
I pick your bones out of my teeth. No. A deal is a deal. The way is open to you, wizard. Head on to the burial ground and find your ghost, Bridget.
Okay. There you are.
Halt, defiler, or face my wrath.
Whoa.
Oh, you are a knight errant and a friend to Sir Belenos. I'm sorry, I am weak and my sight is no longer clear. I would help you, but Froudlings stole from my tomb and my own weapons. This has reduced my power. Retrieve my carved markers from the Froudling village and fight the Spriggans for my weapons. Then I can aid you.
Team, I'll be real honest. 34,000 XP. So let's go collect those carved markers first, which are over here. The Spriggans, probably one of the harder myth people you have to face in all of Avalon. I'm trying to think if there's any people that are actually harder than that. Pretty sure there are. But where the heck are these carved markers? Oh, they're over here. They're hiding from me. That's a feather. Here's a marker. So we got two down. Three and four. Hello. Somewhere around here. There's another one. Did I completely miss that one? I did. One more. Oh, it's way up here. It's like all this purple goop and everything. You gotta be careful. Alright, there we go. Alright, so I'm going to defeat the four Spriggan. After I do so, I'll see you all then. Make sure you have your prisms in if you're myth. But yeah, I'll see you all after. Alrighty, welcome back everyone. Defeated the Spriggans. So we have to go defeat Ginther. However you pronounce that. Quick sell some stuff. Don't we need keeping that? Alright, cool. Put on our boss deck. Hopefully she's not myth. That wouldn't be fun. But yeah, the Spriggans, they're actually not that bad. They only used Earthquake once. So keep that in mind. Oh, but she does have a Spriggan. Spooky hut. We're about to level as well. So let's put in some prisms for the Spriggan. Alright, here we go. She didn't even say anything. It's kind of sad. 14,000. Wow, that actually is a lot. She is myth, or one of those is myth. So we have to be careful and not use too many blades. We'll wait for her to use all of... Pretty sure it's a she, the Spriggan is. Crit? Yeah. We have such high crit team. Block, I mean. I don't know. I knew that would happen one day. I mean, 170 block is... Should be enough, but... Sometimes that's not the case. Okay. We won't need that. Use your pips, please. We will, actually. We'll faint. No, we don't want to faint. Yeah, I guess we'll have to faint. I just want this base to use whatever it's going to use. At least I blocked. It's always good to have high resist as a backup, though. She passed again? Well, I'm just gonna pop this. I don't care if she gets a boost. I don't think she will. Hopefully she'll hit. The crits are real, though. This boss has been critting, like, almost every time. What'd you try to use? It's pretty weird. Well, now she has extra damage. I'll use one of these. Look at that! That's crazy! Oh my! This person goes in! There, see? Earthquake friendly. I'm telling ya. Happens every time. We're pretty low on health. Well, not too low. If we get around 1,000 health. I think normally when you're at 1,000 health at this stage, then it's safe to heal. Okay. Well, she's got us 3 pips. We need to find a prism. I don't know where the heck that is. But we'll use this. Slightly worried, but not too worried. And I probably should have put in more prisms, but I don't know. That's why I can't wait until we get Shrike. Oh, it's gonna be amazing. The Spriggan might even use Frog, which is fine. I don't mind that at all. Alright, so... We have a faint. We'll keep the Satyr, actually. Midnight, if you're feeling fluent. 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my gosh. This is just calling for... Earthquake. I guess we'll faint. If we don't find a prism, we'll hit. There's nothing much else we can do. Wow. At least, okay, Monga Frog? Minotaur, whatever it is, thank you. At least it's not Earthquake. Well, now I'm more comfortable. I am pretty antsy whenever there's a myth in battle, because I know it's a high chance to mess up anything. Especially when you're in a group. There's nothing more depressing than that. Yup, my draws for a prism are terrible. I don't even have an enchant. I'm not even going to hit until I find an enchant. We might even kill the boss if we crit. I don't know. I guess the RNG's not with us for bosses today. It was for drops, kind of, with treants. The death treants, it took me a while to get all that stuff. To be careful. A lot of things to be careful in this spooky area. Well, we found an enchant. I feel like we're gonna hit... Well, I mean, is this even gonna kill? I mean, I don't know. I have some pierce. I think this has to kill, right? Even powering through? Wouldn't that be sad if it didn't? I think it's better to be safe than sorry, right? I don't know. We're just gonna wait one more turn. I have to be extra cautious when it comes to this stuff. We haven't used Seder in a while. Not that I recall. 1200 health. I think that's down a little bit, or maybe it's not. Oh my. Well, I guess we're hitting, team. It's just the way it rolls. We have to. Wow. Is this the first time Raw's been used? It's very rare. Yeah, I probably should have put in two more prisms, but I would think four would be a legitimate amount. I guess not. Let's hope for Ivan's critical abilities, please. No crit. Wow. That's depressing, team. That is really depressing. Please kill. Please. Oh, thank you. If you get those shields out of there, Ginther. You think you're good, but you're not. Alrighty. Let's shield. Shield. Pretty sure faint with two blades will kill him. Maybe the goop is in between. Oh, thank you, Prism, Mr. Prism. Alrighty. Maybe the goop is in between Midnight's paws, so she can't heal. Because she can't put her paws together. I don't know. Something's going on. I'll believe in anything at this point. We don't need that. We don't even need this. Like, don't even know. But we have shields stacked galore. So we should be okay. I think this boss is crit every single time she or he has hit. Or I might be going crazy. One of those. I don't know. Alrighty. We'll keep that. Look at these pip. They're terrible. Alright, it's faint. And then we'll just keep shielding. And then we'll get a plus 40 and then we'll hit. A one pip judge? Or is that two pip? It's kind of sad. Well, there we go. Power pip, thank you. Okay. Draw. Let's use this, and then we'll... shield, and then we should be able to hit if we get a power pip. There we go. Well, that went pretty smoothly. Besides the fact that we couldn't find a prism, but it happens. Rip. You did not. No way. Are you serious? See, that's why we kept the frog. That is just... that's luck right there. I've never seen a more perfectly placed shield in my life. That... oh my. There's no words. There are no words to be- and you're stun immune. Wow! Terrible. Well, now we have to save up for Humongo Frog. That beyond me. That's crazy though. Alrighty. Well, power pip, thank you. We need this. And hopefully we get a power pip next. She or he is getting fluent with shields. And Midnight has nothing to say about it. Normally she's spicy. Power pip? Thank you. Alright, Rip. Let's get out of this hut. Let's get out of this hut, team. Crit again? Wow. Okay, so... two crits went through. Whoa! Two crits went through the 170 block. You know, honestly, statistically, it makes sense. From the history of playing the game, I don't know if that's... maybe they increased the crit. Something's fishy. Alright, let's get out of here.
My treasures! My treasures! A box upon your kind, wizard.
Oh... hush it, Ginther. Alrighty, let's go back to Brigid. What a spooky little hut. It's not even like Grizzleheim, because it's like... it's just spooky. It has like weird lettering and stuff. It's goop. I don't even know how they fit through those doors since they're so tall. Back to Brigid. Hello.
I am relieved to have these returned.
We leveled.
You were able to restore my tomb with the carved markers and weapons you retrieved. I believe I will be able to guide you.
Restore her tomb, alrighty. Is this the tomb? The tomb!
With my tomb restored, my essence is replenished.
Amazing.
I see clearly now. Your path lies there, into the Tomb of the Nameless. That is where the Death Seraphs took your sword. The tomb was built for a wealthy knight, but his name was erased from history for crimes that were beyond the pale. This dungeon will test you, wizard, for the Nameless is the one who betrayed Artorias and caused the Great King's death. Enter the tomb and confront the Nameless Knight for your sword.
Alrighty. I'm pretty sure we'll be okay. Nothing too worrisome. Unless he cheats. I somewhat remember this tomb. Tomb of the Nameless. Interesting.
Die, Despoiler. You shall join us in our everlasting torment.
Okay. I don't know about that one, but good try. Let's put in some feints, team. You know, honestly, since we're getting frisky as well, let's put in... oh, excuse me. Let's put in a Humongo Frog. This actually is a really cool layer. Even though it's a tomb, it's fairly... livened up? I don't know. Okay, so that's the way that's gonna go. Actually, let's faint. At least they're... oh, actually, oh, those stairs. Yeah, this is actually really cool. One of the more unique dungeons in Avalon. So we're going after our sword, finally. Will we retrieve it? Who knows? Possibly. Anything's possible at this point. Raw? Whoa. Well, now we have a minus 25. That's unfortunate, actually. Well, we have a wanted, don't we? I might have to use it on... unless this other disloyal knight uses, his thing. I need to put more plus 40s in my attack deck. That's my bad. Let's just use this just in case he doesn't use that, which I... he probably will, and it's just my luck. But it's worth trying. Oh, never mind. One, two, three. All right. Now we can faint. And hopefully we can hit before they have enough pips to do anything too dangerous. That was weird. Earth crate. Don't question it. Okay, so we're gonna use this, and then we'll hit. And we boost, so we should kill. Double blade with feint. Guaranteed. Don't you use fortify. Conviction. Well, we don't really need a crit. I really like this room. I feel like this should be in a home or something. Or similar style. Maybe that's just me. Alright. There we go. Rest in peace, Knight. Dragonspire pet derby theme. That's an interesting drop. Put on our boss deck. Use a potion just to be safe. Use tapestry plaque. Oh, this is spooky. Oh, this is definitely, this is, oh wow. Is that like something we can take? Oh, we have to use it. Well, first, let's explore, okay? Couldn't speak. Oh, we probably have to do this after we go. Okay, I don't even know the code.
The knight's name has been scratched out, but you can still make out the name of the tapestry. All the colors of descent.
All of the colors of descent? Is this like a writing on the wall or am I going crazy? On the shields. Okay. All the colors of descent. So you have the sword, the knight. Oh, okay. I get it. I get it, team. Is that it? Maybe it has to be in a certain order. Well, what's the certain order? I might have to look this up. Let's read this one more time.
The knight's name has been scratched out, but you can still make out the name of the tapestry. All the colors of descent.
Okay. Might have to look this up. Let's try one more round of this. So, all the colors of descent. My brain's not really working right now. So, okay, let's maybe like do that. That's like the rose. That's like this. Well, not yet. That. This is that. And then maybe this is this. And what the heck is that? The sword? Nope, that's not it. Okay, well, I'm gonna look it up because I have no clue what's going on. I think it shouldn't be this complex. After I figure out what to do, I'll see you all then. Alrighty, welcome back, everyone. So, basically, looked up a video on it. Goes blue, silver, black, gold, and whatever that color is. So you got the blue, got the shield here. It's kind of like a tannish. So you go to based off each color of the shield, which is on here. The silver one, which is that looking thing. The rose, which is over here, which is the black in the middle. And then the gold, which is the sword, which is back here. And then whatever that color is, like I said, is that thing right here. So that's how you do it. Simpler than what I thought it would be. The Nameless Knight. Are we ready? Are we ready to defeat him? Oh gosh, he's spook. Maybe.
Who are you, child? A wizard playing at being a knight? Your quest is at an end. You found the Sword of Kings and your demise.
Ah!
Excuse me?
Mallory, this blessed weapon is not for the likes of you. I may be trapped, but I am not powerless. The sword returns with me. Your crimes will not be forgiven, nor your name ever remembered.
You. You did this, you thrice-doomed cur.
Excuse? Well, let's defeat this fool. Wow. Well, this doesn't have any, like, minions with him. Can we go first? Oh, it's a Christmas in disguise. 15,000. You cheap. Oh, and I have prisms in. That's my bad. All right, let's shield. Since he is Storm, he's going to get antsy. But yeah, that little puzzle was actually pretty neat. I don't know. My mind wasn't working, but now it makes sense. Oh, Kraken. Okay. We're trying to get a lot of pips and then... Oh. At least we blocked. When you have a shield and high resist, Storm doesn't matter that much. Well, it does, but... He still has a lot of pips, so we're not going to get too antsy. We're going to keep shielding. As long as he has pips, we're going to keep shielding. No messing around today. Not having it. And Fizzle, we're still going to shield. We're going to stack shields. Not having it. And then we'll start blading. Hopefully he uses a powerful hit. Fizzle again. Oh, wow. Well, that's a thing. Okay. So, we're gonna start blading. I should say. Three fizzles in a row? What is this? Craziness is what it is. We need to find a feint. In time. I've never seen this before. Tempest? I have minus 105. This is going to do nothing. Oh gosh, with my resist? 146. Well, there you are. That is amazing. Okay, he should just retire now. He has no name. He is a failure. I thought he was going to cheat and, like, be good. He's terrible. I feel bad. Oh, gosh. What is this? This is going to do the max, isn't it? Oh, luck is on our side today. It's been off and on, really. All right, we already have that. It's time of legend. We need to find a plus 35 myth blade. It's hiding somewhere. Oh, it would have helped, too, if I would have put in myth trap, but... Can't have everything, though. Let's put that on that. Myth Blade. And we're doing pretty okay on our health. Midnight hasn't healed in suns, but, you know. She's taking a vacay. I feel like... Oh! Midnight! No, but I feel like... We're kind of in the area where... They're getting crit friendly. I mean, that's just... There's no other way to say it. Well, hopefully he's... He actually... You know what? Honestly, team? He's probably not dead. Unless I crit. Seriously, he probably is not. It's not going to do enough damage. It could, but... Only if I crit. I mean, Medusa is Medusa, but... Is what it is. No crit, so no GG yet. If we had Myth Trap, well, maybe. Probably not, though. It's going to do a lot. 13,000. It's a fair amount. Immune. Pretty good, though. Good job, Medusa. Now he has 2,000 health, so we already have a bubble. Power pip. Perfect. We have Earthquake. Let's shield. Why not? Let's just show off and say that we can. I feel like we do need a feint, though. I think a feint will be okay, and then he's dead. But not too bad. Alright. Well, actually, yeah. But yeah, we'll faint. Why not? Since we have a shield on. Just a little bit worrisome because maybe he might have gotten that lucky crit. Oh, he's just passing. He knows he's dead. Alright, rip. Adios, sir. Nameless knight. But Lady of the Lake, for everybody who doesn't know, it's kind of random that she just popped in out of nowhere. We'll figure out more about her in the future.
What has become of me? What have I done? Come, let us speak in the open air.
I guess. What is this? Can we take this, or... Why is there just a tapestry here? Can we not steal anything? Nameless Knight's chest. Too spooky. And the doors open eerily. Wow. Well, that's a thing. Yes, leave it. Oh, there he is. Spooky.
I have lost so many things.
It's okay.
I betrayed my oaths and vows and turned on King Artorias. For this, my wealth, my few good deeds, even my name were all taken. My wrongdoing may never be forgiven, but I still have the chance to do some good in the world. I will help you on your quest. Have you mastered the knightly virtues? There is a white hart trapped by the Froudling village. Show mercy and free him.
Haha! So, we'll do that next time, actually. A lot accomplished today. Don't really know how much left of the actual area that we have left. Pretty sure we're next to being done. I think we have to defeat these sometime soon. But anyway, leave a like if you've enjoyed. Hopefully all of you are enjoying your weekend so far. If you haven't checked out the spooky vid for Halloween, suggest you doing that. I basically cry. It's pretty prime. But yeah, next time we'll rescue the White Hart. I'll see you all next time. Enjoy the rest of your day.